So we need to post for the thumbnail, so.
Okay.
And this is the thumbnail. Hola, mi Rafikiz. Today I am joined by Salome Ayugi. And God, you are so short right now.
Oh my gosh, yes, I'm a short human being. Accept it. Sorry.
Cool, so Salome has an amazing blog, salomeayugi.com.
Yes.
Which you guys should check out. Link in description.
So, as you can see, I'm short. And I am a blogger as well. My blog is salomeayugi.com. Check it out in the description below.
Remind me to put it down in the description, because I literally forget.
Okay, please do. So basically, in the blog, I talk about places I go to, things I do, and how I feel. Yeah, it's basically the musings of a recovering donut addict who is rich in melanin and happiness.
Today we came up with the Superbowl challenge, and this is how it's gonna work. So most of my friends who I have on WhatsApp, like, I literally spammed you asking you guys, you know, send me your questions, right? And most of you thought that, oh, he's gonna do another get to know me video showing how fabulous his life is, even though it's not. So here are, like, the questions that the people asked me.
Yeah.
But we are not just going to answer any of the questions, right? We have to chew what is apparently the most bubbliest gum.
Yes,
I don't know what that means.
Gum.
So yeah, we need to peel this, chew, and then the last one to make their gum pop has to answer a question. If you can't answer a question, you have to give 50 shillings to charity.
Yes.
So, are you ready? Like, blogger versus blogger, right?
Blogger
like,
versus blogger, yeah.
So here, oh shit, here we go. What you thinking about though? Okay. So, shuffle. No, you can actually shuffle.
Oh, okay. Like, at least shuffle.
Yeah.
Okay. So, if you were to invent a new word and give it meaning, what would it be? Boobledybop. Meaning happy.
Yeah. Meaning?
Happy.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm feeling
like, I'm so boobledybop today. I'm in a boobledybop mood.
I don't even know how to say that word.
Boobledybop.
Boobledybop.
Like boobledybop. I just made it up on the top.
Okay.
Anyway.
Round two. Wait, you. Okay. Is it me? It's not you, it's me. I said every relationship ever.
Story of my life.
Searching for the right. What's Gucci, my nigga? What does Gucci mean? Like, what's fashion?
I don't even know what the question is. Is it asking like what the definition of Gucci?
No, I think someone do. It's like a slang word of like, what's good, my nigga? And Miley, what's good, Miley?
Bitch.
Yeah. Okay, round three. Your turn.
It legit refused to go. I just hope this question aren't too weird, cause.
Oh, trust me, I want them weird. We need to give to charity.
Batman or Superman? Oh my gosh.
This will literally just saying change our friendship. So you better answer carefully.
As in, I pick Batman. I love Bruce Wayne, like with all my being. Yes.
Yeah.
Batman.
Also, like, I appreciate how he's, like, human, but, like, it just shows you how amazing we can be as human beings if we just push ourselves to it.
And when you're rich. So, you started. Jump.
Whatever it is. Okay, go. Are you a virgin? Yes. Love and pray. Like, why would anyone even ask me?
I don't know. You're female, family. I didn't even blow it.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I knew that was funny. When was the last time you said I love you to someone? That would be one of my close friends. today in the morning when you spoke before. Yeah.
I said that to my mom. I don't know why I'm answering.
Nobody asked. I didn't even blow.
You need to stop saying that. It's never too late to give to charity.
Who was the last person you made out with? A short fling.
Like shorter than you.
Imagine it was shorter than me in March. Yeah, we don't talk anymore. But that's the last person I meet out with.
Should I
forever alone? Call me. I'll start blowing.
Yeah. What's the most annoying question to be asked when you're minding your own business? Someone asking me like, "Are you sad?" Because you know I'm always smiling, and sometimes like, I just need to put my freaking mouth to rest. So, most of the times I'm just actually thinking about life. Because I think about serious things, okay? I just don't blog about stupid things. I feel like you just each take one.
Yeah.
Get used to
that.
Yeah.
What is that one thing right now that you're totally sure of? That I'm awesome, as in.
Yeah. Whoa. Would you rather know when you'll die or how you will die? Like, even thinking about it honestly scares me.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, so I am going to give 50 shillings to charity.
It's not even too weird.
I'm just like, just don't like thinking about
death.
Such things. Yeah, even though I'm always killing it.
Okay. Would you rather be sticky for the rest of your life or itchy for the rest of your life?
What STD can do that?
Really? Sticky, yeah. Because I can like put a paper when I'm sitting down. But if I'm itchy, like I'm always just scratching, hoping I have like
a DJ.
Fleas.
Okay, since the last round, we each answer a question. Okay, let me start. What one thing would someone do that would induce a psychotic twitch in your eye? Well, if you watched one of my last videos, obviously you know it's someone who badmouths Beyonce. Like, say anything you want about me or anyone else, but don't say anything about Queen B or her twins, okay? So, literally
we've had,
that.
We've had,
don't yeah. Mess with me. Or her. Don't mess with the hive.
The hive king, yeah.
Correspondent.
What do you want your epitaph? How do you pronounce this? Epitaph. What do you want your epitaph to be?
What does that word even mean?
What should be written on my tombstone?
Really?
Like online. She lived a good life and was always rich in melanin and happiness.
Oh, that's cool. How sweet. Okay. Rafikiz, thank you so much for logging into the Boggins. I really had so much fun filming with you. Like, guys, please go check out her blog, right? And if you have anyone you'd like me to do this challenge with, please nominate them. Give their numbers below. I'll call them.
That's like DM him or something.
Yeah, that way it all goes
stop
down.
Stop us a menu on the
It's also something that you can do, like with your friends, you know, just take part in it. Mm-hmm. And so today we have raised 50 shillings for charity. And I didn't tell you this, but charity happens to be my aunt. No, but I'm kidding. No. We are actually doing this for charity, like doing something good. So,
good.
Yeah, so we will see you guys next time. So, adios. See ya.